L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love.
I am here at Cat Depot because I am absolutely crazy for cats.
Your friends will think you're cool.
Originally to share my art with Cat Depot so I can give back that way, but it's because you took care of Mighty Lou and I now own Mighty Lou and I will be forever bonded to you.
We actually adopted our current cat from Cat Depot 4 years ago, and I think it's a great place, a great mission that it's aiming to fulfill, and I'd like to be a part of it.
I come to Cat Depot to spend time with the cats and socialize them.
I've always loved cats, and ever since I was a little girl, and my name means of the cat, so it's just the perfect match for me.
I feel that they do the absolute best job of providing homes and finding forever homes for our cats.
My name is Alexis, and I come to the Cat Depot for the critter camps and how nice most of their cats are.
And where are you from?
I'm from Rhode Island.
So you come all the way from Rhode Island to Cat Depot?
Yep. It's really fun here.
It is the most wonderful, the best run, the nicest cat shelter I have ever seen. And I consider it an honor to be a volunteer here with these people and to see the pets so well cared for.
I volunteer to help brighten the lives of cats like Marco here until they find their forever homes.
Oh, I absolutely adore cats.
Well, I like coming here so that I can help kitties like this one who have some special needs and need to be helped to get into a forever home.
I am a member of Cat Depot's emergency response team. I have deployed to Joplin, Missouri, and assisted at the Caboodle Jacksonville Rescues. Being a volunteer at Cat Depot has allowed me to be involved with animals here in Sarasota as well as in other parts of the country.
Because I found a kitten on the golf course, brought it in, and Marilyn told me I had to do volunteer hours. That was 4 years ago, and I've been volunteering ever since. I love it.
I love cats, there's no doubt about that. But I also recognize the importance of helping cats find a forever home. So anything I can do to add my skills to such a wonderful organization to find homes for these cats, I'm happy to do.
And I volunteer at the Cat Depot to help these sweet homeless kitties.
Because we love cats!
Well, I think this right here just about says it all.
Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and